You've got two dogs, haven't you?
We love your posts about the dogs.
We were wondering if you could rename your dogs Nis and Leaf.
Nis?
And Leaf.
Okay.
Only for the period of the
evening. They probably wouldn't respond to it.
Well, that could work as well. Because the more they're not responding, the more you're going to have to shout, Nis and Leaf, Nis and Leaf. Do you feel you need to speak to the dogs about it first?
Yeah.
Yeah?